What's up, y'all, and welcome back to Life with Shan. I'm about to tell y'all how our Saturday and Sunday went. So first, I got up and got myself together because I had 7 o'clock clients that morning. I did not spray soft locks and a ponytail, but y'all, I did not get footage of the soft locks or the ponytail because, baby, these wild circles were trying to tackle us. Y'all see how fucking fast they running? Y'all know for real. They jumped up on my damn porch and like they wanted to come through the door. So I had to get my shit out just in case. It wasn't no more recording, baby. Anyway, fast forward to Sunday. Toot be up at ass crack of dawn, so I got up and made him some breakfast real quick before I got myself together so he'll be occupied. I went on and started brushing my teeth and stuff. Got my hair and stuff done, eyebrows and stuff on, all this stuff. Came back to the kitchen, started making breakfast for everybody. I cooked some sausage, eggs, and some pancakes with strawberries. You know, y'all, the whole little thing. After that, y'all, went ahead and cleaned up the kitchen, washed dishes. We headed out. I had to go to the trash dump because I ain't got no man do it for me no more. So, but me and my son got it. After that, my kids wanted some snacks from the store. Y'all, I went to 2 damn stores. They ain't had no motherfucking baby chips. Why y'all went about all the damn chips when I told y'all about them? I'm not going to tell y'all about nothing else. So anyway, at the second store, they had like the little baby chips, the little barbecue kind, honey. They ain't had a regular kind, so I had to grab them. And I grabbed some salt and vinegar chips too. I guess that'll do. Grab some drinks, candy and stuff. Y'all, look at my baby head, but I had to sit it up, Lord. Kyra's don't even kill. After that, my kids convinced me to ride by the movies. Talking about I want to see a tear movie Thanksgiving. Baby, who they going with? Because they know I don't play like that. Anyway, I ran up in Roscoe. I had to get some out of there real quick. And y'all, it's so, you know, cute and festive up in these stores, honey. I ran up in Lowe's. That was all festive and stuff. Ooh, I'm just ready for the holidays. Grab what I needed. Lowe's. Look at this line. Y'all need to build it. Y'all about to be like Walmart. Came home, I had to fix one of my little floor pieces that had broke. Y'all see handyman. After that, I cooked dinner, baby, and this is how it came out. It was so damn good. Baby, we were so full, honey. We ain't do nothing but take showers and go to bed after that. Bye, y'all.